More police investigating an early morning shooting that left several people hurt, including minors. It happened Sunday near 12th Street and Janeway Avenue. More police tell News 9 there were multiple people shot. We have reached out to more police to see if any arrests have been made, but as of yet, none have.